Samuel.
How many people are left on this route?
I don't know. I hate this route.
It's a maze. I can't figure it out. Help! I miss my family.
Help. So this is 13?
It's 14 and 13. 12? What's that sign say?
Stuck
here forever, it says.
It says Pokemon. Why did I hit that? Did I talk to you? Did I fight you? I did.
You have to keep going left, I guess. What does that sign down there say?
Oh, I don't really care.
But it's there. It says something.
So this is Route 13, right?
Yep.
Oh, there's Pokemon there we can get. Me cut.
Yeah.
Look up what's on Route 13.
We did.
No, we looked up what's on Route 12.
Pretty sure it's going to be the same thing.
Probably.
You know, at some point we're also going to have to make a fucking giant graph of what we've caught on where so we don't go back to places and catch shit.
I figure
like before the Elite Four we should go to each route and catch something just in case something happens.
Oh yeah.
But we have to get like a wall of pictures and red lines across.
Well, I'm pretty sure I remember where we caught most of Pokemon. Also, we can just look it up.
You know what? The only thing we can legitimately catch on here without fishing is
what?
Ditto.
Route 13?
Yeah. It's a 5% chance.
Huh.
Pretty sure this is the only place you can catch Ditto.
I can test the Ditto on the next route, too.
Oh, there you go. Because the only other things on this route for us would be Oddish, Venonat, which we should go to the other route and get the Venonat. Pidgey and Gloom. And then there's a 5% Ditto chance. If we beat the Elite Four with a Ditto, what the...
Ooh. I like that.
I can't wait to see what a fucking Dodrio looks like. Does Gary have a Dodrio?
No.
It's Popo? Somebody has a Dodrio.
I don't think anybody does.
Is it Giovanni?
Maybe? I don't think so.
I know somebody has a Dodrio because they always used fucking Tri-Attack. And be like, I don't understand this move! I just want a Pidgeot already.
Still got a way
to go. Get us a Pidgeot!
I could. I really could.
I want a Pidgeot!
Pidgeot.
Do we have all those rare candies you didn't end up using?
No, we used them.
You used them.
I used them.
I'm pretty sure
we used
them. We used them on Pokemon that died! Which was like, oh, now we don't have to waste them, because Mace is just, nope, he's desperately trying to fight his way out of this grinding. Talk to him. Talk to him. Look him in the back of the head. That'll initiate the challenge.
Don't be a electric-type trainer, please.
They're all birds.
Bird. Bird is the bird. Well, there was that one guy who was...
Oh, you remember how X and Y, there was those useless fights where it's like, hey, sky battles! Sky battles! It's a whole new gimmick!
It was a gimmick, and then you never had to do anything.
Yeah, because it's like, I don't have a flying-type Pokemon.
Or like,
he's like, oh, well, you can't fight me then.
You
would always have to go
try battles, they try to do that.
You would also have to, like, you'd have to go to, like, certain spots where it's like, this is a dead end, but if you go to the very end, you'll encounter the trainer at the other side.
Did you get anything for beating them?
No. It's like, sky battles! Miss Tiger.
Yeah. Rip.
Is there anything that comes out of this playthrough? I just want a plushy Spearow. Just to sit in the corner, remind us of our sins forever.
Yeah. I think it's level 36.
36. Pidgeot.
I think it's 38.
Everything evolves at 36 at fucking Gen 1.
Rolling. What do you mean, uh-oh?
Oh, I was thinking, Whirlwind, do we have a bug type? Could this be bad? Who carries a bug type around? You're just asking to lose it.
Yep, we still have,
Look at my Caterpie! No!
What you get? Hey, fuck off.
Mason. You're taking too many risks.
Yeah. That takes a few risks.
Taking way too many risks.
Not enough.
36.
36?
If you do get the N64 working, I do want to play Mischief Makers too.
Yeah,
I'll play through Mischief Makers.
Should put Mario Party. Or not Mario Party.
Oh, you said it!
Paper Mario.
Tricked ya!
Oh, no.
Got you in the video.
This is on tape.
Oh, time to delete the tape.
It destroys laptop.
Whoops. Game pod lab. Game froze again. Go down! What are you doing?
I don't think I fought that guy.
What guy?
This guy. All the way over here. Right.
No, you didn't, because you're like,
yeah. I thought you'd come back the other side.
No, now go read that sign. Maybe it's like the developer put it there. He's like, hey.
Why are you here?
Hey. Molymon. finger guns. Yeah, you understand, Molymon. Yeah, you do. You're playing it. Yeah.
If we do more, like, fan games like this, we should just, like, actually get, like, just use it.
No, cartridges, baby.
Oh, it's so bad.
What are you talking about? I own this forever now. I get to explain to my grandchildren what the fuck this is.
I do want to see if they'll transfer.
Which is going to be weird considering, like, oh, if I transfer this to a normal game, it'd be really weird for me to be like, oh yeah, my beloved little, it's a bird now.
It's an actual bird.
Oh no.
I'd
if we, like, put them into Emerald, it's like, they look different now.
I wouldn't mind that.
I can't.
Because all the Pokemon change.
That's the thing with Emerald, isn't it? You have to beat the game first to unlock that?
No, not Emerald.
To trade from Fire Red up?
Because
in Emerald you can't catch Gen 1 Pokemon till a certain point, isn't it?
No, they don't show up. I can't remember.
I didn't look it up. It's got lots of fucking time. Mason! Mason!
Yeah, I want to do it. I want to use Crooked Dad. But Brett will hurt me.
You will lose your rights.
No, this is a dumb move.
It is, but good thing it's also doing dumb moves. Trading Pokemon.
Fire Red to
Emerald. If you want to trade Pokemon that are not in. Yeah, you need to. Wait. If you want to trade Pokemon that are not in the regional Pokedex, or you are trading with Ruby, Sapphire, or Emerald, you will need to complete the main game.
No. Pursuit? You son of a bitch.
Ooh. That's
that could have been bad.
You deserve this. Maybe that's Fire Red, where it's like you have to beat it first to trade.
Fire Red, yeah, for sure. Out of power.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
Dex.
Look to the left of that post. What? What post?
Keep going. There. There.
Right here. Does nothing!
Item finder, baby!
Yeah, fuck that shit. Get me out of here.
Future me. Change that sign to Dix. How could he put that in the game, Mason?
Oh, I don't know.
My poor, fragile, nubile mind.
What do I have in the lead again?
Pursuit?
I just think it.
Yeah, what you need. Each player needs a trading, but blah, 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 blah. Choose different games to trade the turn.
Not important. We'll figure it out later. TMs are really rare, but 8 TMs are.
Are they?
Yeah,
technically.
In the world of Pokemon.
The same technically that a Snorlax is not a legendary.
Snorlax
which is bullshit.
Is not a legendary.
Which is bullshit.
So you can catch a Munchlax. In most games.
Most games.
Most games. It doesn't catch. Well, it just can catch a. What's it called? What are you looking up now?
I'm still looking at it. Trading restrictions from third generation's game. All games, you must have at least two Pokemon, blah blah blah.
Excuse me.
Trading with, can be done with the link cable or wireless. Okay. Prior to National Dex. So apparently it's fine.
Yeah.
So is that what we're gonna do? We're just gonna start Emerald and just put all of our good Pokemon in and just roll through the game?
No.
Or just have them in the, like, the emergency, like, break glass if shit goes down.
No, man.
We lost all of our Pokemon except for the ones we transferred up. Now we have to handicap them by teaching them all Flash and useless moves.
Feather Dance?
What the fuck does that do?
Increases speed, I think.
Attack.
Oh, it cuts the attack of the opponent.
You can get rid of Gust. We're never using Gust.
True enough.
Then again, if, like, we're ever reducing its attack, it's probably killing us immediately.
That's true.
Oh, bummer. Yeah. Oh, no.
All right, you fight me.
Have you taught your bird to fly?
Yes. Yes, we have.
How high level is fucking Cyclist World?
Same level, but on the other side.
And nonstop.
You could go down.
Welcome to the danger zone. One shot! I'm so glad we reduced the Spearow's attack.
Oh man, look at it go.
Oh man. It's gonna do like 68 times. It just won't stop. The game's glitched. It just won't stop. It's already dead and it's still going.
It's already dead.
We also have to have a discussion about fucking Cerulean. No.
Cerulean? What the fuck are you talking about?
Celadon.
What's Celadon?
Get to catch a Pokemon somewhere.
True.
Yeah?
You did Grimer, can't
you? Can't get the other catch.
No, the Pokemon are there.
Gift.
Where did that gift Pokemon there?
We can get more than one gift. It's not this.
We can, but we're not fucking getting any of those.
We can get Scyther. We can get a Dratini.
No, we're not getting a fucking Dratini.
We can get a Porygon. I'll grind it for us, personally.
No.
You'd be like, well, I don't have to grind anything for Elite Four, so I'll just leave this here. Come no, back man. With six Porygons. Baby! No. Call me the hacker!
I can have six of them. I only have one.
Release all six of them now as punishment.
Kill them all.
I do want a Grimer. Poison type is not a great type to ever have.
Until...
You should heal.
I should.
What items do we have, by the way?
Potions.
So that I'm actually paying attention.
Potions and shit.
How much money do we have?
I don't know. You spent a lot of it last time.
Yeah, but then that all went away. That all went
know.
Away.
Yeah,
who have you been grinding on anyway?
Hmm?
Who are you grinding on anyway?
No one. I just did what we did last time.
But I thought everybody was up to 33. Except for Haruhi, because we're never using her, I guess.
They're all level 33. They were when we started.
I don't know, one of them was 28. One of them was 28.
Oh yeah, Chie was, but I just...
You're like, eh, fuck it.
Yeah.
If this game crashes, I don't want to put all that effort in.
Well, I got her higher than what it was. Please be flying typing.
Well, it looks like he's a
wind.
Oh,
the wind?
Well, wind!
Well, he looks like his character model looks the same as,
Oh, man! Oh!
It's pretty cute.
It's just a bird with a face. Just a Farfetch'd with a face.
I
expected
know.
A tiny little, Miku with Leak Spin.
I like it.
Give me the Leak Spin!
Da, 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 da.
Too bad Farfetch'd is forever useless.
It is. Someone really does not like Farfetch'd. It's like some of the worst stats in the game.
Yeah? And it's considerably rare.
It is.
Just like in the Go
Oh yeah, and Pokemon Go it is a rare.
Hey, Chung has one now.
Oh, did he? That one he was in Taiwan?
Yeah, Chung Yi.
Oh, poor Chung.
Hey, he's gonna come back and I'm gonna rope him into more recording.
Oh, you bastard.
Welcome back! I'm immediately, like, as I'm editing, I'm realizing border, not a great idea.
I mean, we need a border for this.
What I could have done is put the black border on and then just
depost
it to our own custom one.
Oh, you mean the... there, right.
Yeah.
I thought you meant, like, the border with the Pokemon and, like, the badge.
Yeah, no, we don't need to do that either.
We should. Should have Pokemon show us who we have.
It's kind of useless. That's more for, like, a live stream. For a video of what we constantly are switching in and out. We know what we have.
Eh.
They do, too. When we live stream Emerald, I mean...
Oh, we're not doing that.
Oh, yeah, all of our viewers at 3 a.m. Hope you like these tiny Moe girls. We're gonna get all the weird people in. We're gonna get
all the Australians?
We're gonna get all the Danny DeVitos in there.
Mark, mark.
I don't have many years left on my life, but let's make him weird. You need to go back. No more running.
Whee!
You fight all these bastards. You fight that Yakuza up there.
I didn't fight those bikers yet.
Kirito.
As a double battle?
Kirito.
Sweet. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey. Why didn't you evolve those? You're dumb.
Sure.
Surf.
I have surf.
Just take everything out in one punch.
No, I don't have that.
Thunder punch. Take out the fucking Squirtle first. Because it's the weakest of the starters.
That's what
I think. I mean, watch it die in one shot. I mean,
it's true.
Ooh, that Charmander would have survived anything. It's indestructible.
A little Metal Claw.
It murders our fucking Pokemon.
Oh, look how weak
it's like,
oh, look
man.
How weak that was.
Oh, yeah, hit it with a Thunder Punch.
Look how weak that was.
Is ice good against fire in this generation?
No, it's never good against fire.
It's always useless.
Always useless. Just like.
One punch.
I fought you people. Okay. You guys.
Kill these bikers. All of them. Come on, let's go, let's go. Come on, just get on the floor.
I thought you were gonna go like banana slime.
No.
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 Those days are gone.
No, they're not. They just need a special build up.
Please.
Also,
don't
what the fuck? Hey, let's go. Come on, get a banana slam. What?
I don't remember. Whatever you were
saying. Hey, yo! Look out down below!
Whatever you were saying, it just reminded me of that for some reason.
If we ever played Donkey Kong 64, that's gonna be the entirety of the
game. I fucking hated that game.
I love that game!
It was okay. I just never beat it as a child. I'm like, this is dumb.
See, that was with me and Banjo. I played a little bit
God.
I played a little bit of Banjo after I played Donkey Kong 64. I was like, I prefer Donkey Kong 64.
Oh, you did out of here.
I was a Donkey Kong child. I grew up on 1 to 3. And that was it, because that's all Donkey Kong had back then.
That's 64. To be fair, it didn't get much after until there was a new one.
Yeah, because they're like, does Rare own him?
No.
Do we do things with this? Will this be a problem if we do something with old Konky Dong here?
They never owned Donkey Kong.
What about King K. Rool?
I don't think they own him either.
Why have we never seen him again? We saw him in the baseball game and he looked weird. Should have been in Smash.
I actually like that baseball game. It was fun.
Should have been in Smash.
Should have.
He was like the third one.
Like Captain Falcon and...
No, we got Bayonetta. In the character poll. K. Rool was like third or second. They're like, nope, Bayonetta.
Yay,
tits and ass. She's overpowered, baby. I do want to do another fucking Smash Bros. Video now that we have all the DLC.
I don't.
Oh man, it was a great video.
No, it was not.
Where we were just all playing and you're talking about Pokemon in the back because.
That's much.
Alpha Sapphire.
Oh, did it? I thought it was Alpha.
Because you guys were talking about it and B was like, hey, how's all those water types? You're like, what? Because it's all fucking water types!
To be fair, Most of the teams are just all water types.
Yeah? How many water types do we have now? Right now.
We could have more.
We have one.
I think the water type is the most popular, the most common out of all the types.
Yeah, so maybe we should have picked the fire type. Considering we are never going to get another fire type other than our fucking... We lose Arcanine, we're fucked! We're not getting a Magmar!
Well, the thing is, the fire type is also one of the most useless. Because it's...
No! Grass, steel, insect...
Insect is useless. They try to
it's poison that. And insect, which are the complete worst.
Poison's pretty good.
Usually they're the same thing.
It is true. Actually, no, usually it's like...
Usually it's bug poison.
Stop.
No, see, this is why we get a muck, because it'll be a big tank. We give it substitute, minimize, toxic, and something else, and then we just make this the worst playthrough ever. We just poison everything and let them rot.
You're gonna die.
We call this the pre-shuckle strat. Trademark.
Fucking shuckle.
Fucking...
We can get Shuckle.
Not in this game.
We can get it after League 4.
Yeah.
I think.
Is that gonna be a whole thing where it's like...
Oh,
we beat
to.
The Elite Four. We go to the routes where we didn't get anything and capture Generation 2 Pokemon? Or do we go through all the routes again to get new Pokemon?
If they show up, why not?
And then we go to Orange Island to get fucked?
Only
it's like, hey, we caught all these new Pokemon that are level 16! Good luck training those up, Mason!
No. Fuck that.
You think if I used a Game Genie on this, it would work?
Nope.
Like, this is hacked! Nope!
I'm pretty sure all they did is just change the
sprites.
Yeah, the files or sprites, whatever it is.
Pretty sure that's what they did too.
Hey!
Please be a messenger!
Nah, it's gonna be lewd.
Lewd goggles. Just goggles everywhere! Oh, it's just Sphero. What the fuck? It's everything Sphero.
Yeah, though, it still has wings.
Everything has wings.
Hey, that's goggles!
It's our new team leader because it's got the goggles.
Yay.
It's got a... It's Messenger.
Way better. Way better.
Like, Pidgey looked pretty good with the goggles because it was like, oh, the Messenger thing. Now it's like, goggles...
Way better.
Peace sign, weird, like, Indian leather outfit.
Yeah, just for normal. Yeah.
Did it prevents loss of accuracy?
Yep.
Still timid.
Still. What's your attack at? Not ultimately.
Its stats didn't, like, skyrocket like Fero's did.
No, but it's still good.
Still fast. Gotta go fast.
Not the fastest one we have, but it is fast.
What's the fastest one we have?
Jolteon.
I thought you were about to say Voltorb. If we lose Jolteon, we should probably get an Electrode. Teach it Explode for emergency exit.
Oh.
It's like, if it comes down to it...
Even the back spread for this side is pretty good.
If it comes down to it, and we're in the Elite Four, and we're fighting Popo, and we're down to Electrode and his final Pokemon... We're gonna explode and like claim it as a victory.
You use explode and it doesn't kill the Pokemon.
It's like if we explode, kill their Pokemon, kill our last Pokemon, who wins?
I don't know.
Or is it like, oh, you beat me, but immediately afterwards, it's like, oh, you blacked out.
I don't know.
But it can't because the credits need to roll.
I don't know.
You're poisoned.
I am poisoned. You. I must train you.
Why Haruhi?
Because it's strong.
No, I mean, why Haruhi? I do have problems with the names we are choosing, Mason. Why did we have two Mays? Why? The game even decided you have too many Mays! I will take the better one as punishment. Blood sacrifice. Poison. Poison.
Alright, this is,
Poison. Why is it?
I think we have up to 280.
Because somehow, like, everything isn't poisoned. Just like a normal playthrough would. Everything would be poisoned. Yeah, like perilous. Viridian Forest, you'd be poisoned all the fucking time.
Hey, look at my golem. I know something special.
Explosion.
Surf. What?
What? No.
The, I'm sure it can learn surf. G golem? Yeah, some weird learn surf.
Right on.
Aim for the horn.
Did they put the game?
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
They gave a lightning rod.
But it doesn't murder it immediately.
It doesn't murder it, no. But it does absorb
it. But it's like, oh yeah, Rhydon isn't rock ground, he's rock. So it makes sense.
Rhydon is rock
the lightning.
Ground.
And now, back then.
He always is rock ground.
Was he?
Can you not kill me, please?
I want to mock. I want load. I need a load.
Hey, little.
Hey, do you know Psychic yet? Nope. Fuck me.
Get out of here.
We really, really, really screwed up on that Snorlax maze.
Yeah, we did. We did.
You did.
We did. Route 15. I don't know what we can catch in.
Should probably go back to the Pokemon Center and get your PP back.
Yeah.
Christ. Quality content on this channel.
Yeah, right.
Do you have to have a doctor?
All right, let's see what our Pokemon is. It's a Gloom.
This is like going to be what
same thing
to find
probably.
Fusion. We'll either get a Venonat or a Gloom or a Ditto. So we might as well waste time doing this. Because odds are we're going to get a Venonat. 5% we get a Ditto.
Oh, well.
Unless you murder it.
It's true, I did murder it.
Or it's like,
hey, have a chance to get it.
Hey, Psychic good against Psychic, by the way?
Can't remember.
Because if the Ditto turns into it's a
Venomoth. Aww, look how adorable it is.
Have you seen a Venomoth yet?
So.
Is it just a lewd Butterfree?
I don't think we've seen a...
Please don't murder this! Be more careful! It's like, oh, it's a Ditto! And it turned into Ruhi and then Psychic Dust to death.
It's true.
Oh god, we turned it into the most powerful type there is! Oh no!
Can I put it
we should have turned it into the worst type we have, which is right now...
Flying? I think it's honestly the worst type we have.
And then you send out Jolteon and then we get murdered.
True. I don't want that one. Bag. Do we have?
We have one Ultra Ball. What?
We must have just found it somewhere.
Ooh, Ultra Ball. Ooh, he's scary. We gotta figure out what we're calling this.
Oh, that's right.
Is there a bug lady with a weird insect eyes? What does that look like to you? What does that look like to you?
I don't know. Is there like a?
Let's think about this. We got all the time in the world. Let's not rush this, because then you'll just call May. No!
Select? Which one's select? There we are. Oh, fuck. I need to capitalize for the first one. Let's call it... I'm trying to think.
Like, I look at it, I'm just like, it does remind me of something, but I can't fucking think of it.
We already used Ray, didn't we?
We did. Which it kind of does look like, but at the same time... Here, I got a better idea here. Purple hair anime girl.
God damn it.
We're gonna get something out of this.
I just didn't call it,
No, don't call it May. Oh, there you go.
Oh yeah, what's her name? I forgot.
I'm figuring out.
The girl from,
Lucky Star.
Lucky Star. The pink hair, the pearl haired one.
There's two purple haired girls.
Yeah, because they're
sisters. Even though you hate that show.
Yeah, it was alright. It was the worst opening ever. Like, first.
Oh, don't you do this to me, Ricky Bobby. Her name is, Tsukasa. No, T. This is the same thing with Sue, remember. hey, Sue got some good backstory. Don't hit okay, it's not T.
It's T time. S-U-K. U. K-A?
A-S-A.
A-S-A?
Yeah.
Sure.
We catch that polywhirl, polywag, we call it Sue. Because Sue got a vooey. Because Sue got some good filler, didn't she?
She did get some good filler.
Got to protect that smile. This is the smile we wage wars upon. I will protect. You fight those people.
I'll go back and fight.
God damn it!
I want to heal.
There's another. Okay, we're.
Yeah, we're here.
Psychic City.
Confucius City.
Confucius City. It's Lapras.
Oh man, I wonder if we go up there and we can look at all the Pokemon.
Can we catch it?
No.
Will it show us a picture?
I'm hoping.
Hey, here's a Lapras that you'll never have!
Because you're not getting
Or it'll be like, hey, you got a Lapras! Can't wait for Giovanni to kill that, wink. Wink, wink, we're gonna have it for 5 minutes! Every special Pokemon we get, we'll just...
It's true. Do you give me the good rod? No.
No, you don't. It has to be, like, surrounded by water.
What's this guy?
Is it?
I think so. Can you give me a good run?
Hey, buddy! I'm a fishing guru!
Yes, I do. Now give me your fucking fishing rod.
So we can get a polywag, we can get a crabby.
There, now we have all the rods.
You are a fishing master.
Okay, I get out of my way.
All the water types! Call me Misty, because I be...
So you can fish in that
wet.
Pool there.
I should look at what we can catch in Fuchsia City.
Oh, man.
Oh man! Yeah, we've already seen that. But at least we know that it shows the pitch. It's a good tank!
Adorable.
Thorb? Yep.
Yeah,
already ones we know. Lapras. Kangaskhan.
Lapras. Ooh!
Ooh,
oh my!
Ooh. That's kind of what I figured Cloyster would look like. What's that? Oh, it's.
it's so evil!
Should have picked that one and said, you're fucking mean! You're meme! Yeah, we've already seen that one.
Oh, yeah, we did. When we,
Makes sense.
Isn't there another one around here somewhere?
A secret one?
I thought they had Omastar on display as well.
No, because fossil Pokemon shouldn't exist.
That one does.
They're a crude reminder of the past.
Alright, well, let's go and do Saffron. Or, Safari Zone.
Right now?
Yeah, why not?
Save right now.
It is true. You did just go through.
You're not gonna go back and kill all those trainers that you ran past?
I will.
Hoo-wee, Mason.
Alright, so this is how we're going to do this.
You're riling up my jimmies.
We're gonna have one shot.
One shot? What if we catch nothing?
Let me catch nothing.
No, then we go back. We have to catch something.
So we're going into here. This is our first time in here. So what we're going to do is I'm going to use all the Pokeballs I get, and if I run into a Pokemon, I just keep throwing like Pokeballs until it either runs away or it catches, unless it's a Pokemon we already have.
But hold on, we need to know what's in what area so we don't waste all our time in one area.
Oh, we're just going to go through this next area.
No, because you're just going to run in one area.
So I'm just going to keep throwing Pokeballs, and then whatever I catch is what I catch.
Okay, so this is... This is area one, right?
Right. So I caught a Nidoran.
Yeah, we're not keeping that.
Well, no, we're gonna keep whatever we catch.
We're keeping whatever we catch?
Yeah, we're gonna keep whatever we catch. But we only have these Pokeballs, these 30 Pokeballs. If we run out, then that's it.
You're not gonna go fishing?
Yeah, I can go fishing too. But also, I have to keep throwing Pokeballs until either it runs or it.
Okay, so
and it can't be a duplicate.
What area was that? What area is this?
This is number two. I don't know. I'm just going through it to get the stuff.
Yeah. We also...
Oh, Dodo.
Remember, we also have to get Surf.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Or Gold Teeth or whatever.
Yeah. So, for example, if we run out of time before we
get Gold Teeth, we're fucked. Game over.
No, we can come back in. We just can't catch anything.
So, area one. You skipped over Execute, Kangaskhan, Scyther.
Oh, I forgot the nickname, though. Fuck, we'll do that.
God damn it, Mason! God fucking damn it!
We'll nickname them when we get to the next zone.
This is what, area two? We can catch a Rhyhorn here, or a Chansey, or a Tauros.
Already caught a Pokemon here.
Doesn't matter, you said we could catch them as long as we keep going.
It's true.
You're breaking your own rules now!
We can catch whatever we want. But I do, like, not want to.
So way we can catch
We're catching different Pokemon, at least.
So what happens if we run into stuff that we've already caught? Do we waste Pokeballs on it?
No, we'll skip it.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
What if we don't end up using all of our Pokeballs and we run out of steps?
Then that's it.
Do we keep track of how many Pokeballs we've
used?
You're just making up as we go!
That's just how it is.
You're wasting all your steps because you don't know where we're going!
I'm going to go get the goddamn thing!
What if you get lost?
I won't get lost. You can't get lost.
I'm sure you can.
You can't get lost in Savari Zone.
We should also, you know, not waste all of our steps. We should also fish before we waste all of our steps.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go grab the thing. We'll nickname all these guys after.
What's the plan with fishing? Are we just gonna use each rod once? Except for the old rod, because you can only catch one thing with an old rod.
We caught this, so we'll run.
We're gonna bait it.
Yeah.
Clobber it. This music bugs me, Mason. This makes me think something's evolving.
Oh yeah, it is the same.
Yeah, how lazy is that? How many steps are you wasting?
Enough.
Does it tell you how many steps you have left?
Nope. Well, we've only been here for a little while. So we'll find this way? Yeah. Down here.
What area is this? I have no idea anymore.
This way. This isn't the right house, is it? You have the teeth?
No, you pick up the teeth.
Right.
Do you need Do you need surf beforehand?
No.
You sure?
You get surf here.
You sure you don't get strength?
No, you get... No, you just surf here.
I don't fucking know. You're wasting all of our steps.
Getting items.
You're wasting all of our steps!
Damn.
You're not even trying to catch anything now!
I am trying to catch stuff. The fuck is
wow,
that?
Wow, bro, you catch that! You fucking catch that! That thing is cool!
Stay in the ball.
Please, I love you. Yeah! We're using that!
Oh man, it's
oh,
cool.
Oh, it's so cool!
Strong but not too bright. Why is it a knight?
Oh, we have to okay,
we'll nickname this one now.
No, we should do it after because we gotta figure this out. We have to name that thing properly.
All right, we'll do all the.
We need time to think.
All right, I gotta go up and then go around all these.
Oh man,
look at all these new.
I thought that was a Chansey for a second.
No, that's cute.
Wait, do you catch Chansey in here? Yeah, you do.
You do. This has been the best Pokemon Savari Zone I've ever been.
This is the best.
That one ran.
And it's all over now. You've doomed it. You said it. You said the thing.
No, that's true.
Everybody has to die in the Safari Zone now. How? Have they ever explained how that works? Do you just leave all your Pokemon behind?
Did we catch a Nidoran?
Nidoran. We didn't catch a female version. Never.
Okay. I can't remember if we did or not.
We never did because we wanted a
oh,
Mankey
right,
originally.
Right.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Well, like, if we run into it again, but
you should fish at some point.
I will. All right, I got this. Gold teeth. That gives us strength. Oh, I could have just surfed across the. Oh, yeah, I don't.
We don't have surf. We don't have water types.
Hey, let me surf.
You're the first person to reach me! Do you have food?
Yay.
I've been living off taro steaks for months. Should've fished.
We made it.
Should've fished.
Yeah, we're fine.
Should've fished! Fishing requires zero steps!